So this is a long stance this time. Chin down your hips, step before.
Thank you.
cross over me. So I can choose my position. So go on the outside of the hand, punch, and strike chin up. Just straight in. So each time it's quite a different block. So you're allowing the person to come towards you to get in closer to your strike. Okay, you're just moving that out of the way. So just nice and fast, and just spend the right time with each hand, then each person.
Shudokan Family Karate Centre.
sitting around the room somewhere and you can't find where you are, that kind of thing. So we can sort of just make
okay, yes.
So now we're going to do some approach to the techniques. So first, my game, I'm going to step back, rocking this one. More she just chew down and heel. Then she sits, look again, I step back and look straight. Then, rocking and strong. I'm just using the game. So, moving around, turn, run, block, and strike. So each time you're giving the kick space that it wants. It's no good sound, you know, it's all that launch over here. So we get it, take the space, move in. Move, block, and strike. So just chew down everything. Fighting up to the death, one, two, three, four, and stop. So each is to get that very fast. And watching in the middle level also very fast. Control. So it's much easier to try to lash a kick in without control. So it's much more difficult to control the kick and pull out. So we're just going to use a little drill just to kind of get the lightness of our technique. So this time we're going to do my wash. So we're stepping, sliding up just to here and the other person. Here and then we'll come in with a machine strike this way. So just be really careful, just so. push. So using your body, sometimes you just think, oh, I can't block this, it's too fast, I'm coming. So from this position, either or stretch it, or from this position, almost like a
Sensei に、礼。